The Salvation Army Ghana started in the country in 1922 by a native of Agunadriakwa, Lieutenant Kane Hudson, also known as Amuakwata. Having traveled to the United Kingdom in search of a better life, he encountered God through the Salvation Army. He returned home and started the church at Agunadriakwa, currently in the Central Region. Over the years, the church has gone beyond saving souls to play its role in national development through provision of amenities. These include hospitals, schools, school training centers, among other facilities. At the launch of the church centenary, Information Minister Kojo Opon-Krumah lauded the church for its role in society. He, however, challenged the church and Christians at large to help work on the moral fabric of society.
My comments have been brief, essentially to congratulate you on all that you have done globally and here in Ghana in the last 99 years, and to wish you well for the years ahead. In celebrating the impact that you have made in medical care, education, and vocational services across the country, I've also been invoking the words of Matthew chapter 5, 13 to 16, that we are the salt of the earth and the light of the world. The daily reminder of the difficulties, crimes, and unacceptable behavior around us in a country where Christianity is high reminds us that we have to do more as salt of the earth and as a light of the world.
Meanwhile, Territorial Commander of the Salvation Army Ghana, Colonel Dr. Samuel Amponsa, says moral decadence is a threat to society. He was particularly worried about increasing cases of money rituals, LGBT activities, crime, and other vices.
In some of the villages, we are there. We have a lot of clinics, hospitals, we have schools, and we have other vocational centers, rehabilitation centers in our communities to assist those who are deprived so that they will be elevated from their life, deprived lives, and so that they will be able to get to a certain level in their living conditions. And Salvation Army is also waging war against anything that is going against our society, LGBTQ and that businesses. We are against it. We are not against the human being, but we are preaching against that habit that people should not involve themselves in that kind of habit.
Minister for Chieftaincy and Religious Affairs, Kojo Kum, on behalf of the ministers, made a cash donation of 4,000 Ghana cedis to support the launch. Other dignitaries were present. The centenary, which will be celebrated next year, is on the theme Christ Our Goal, Yesterday, Today, and Forever. Kwame Yankes reports for Joy News.